life, lifestyle, livelihood, all are about to change post-COVID-19. Are we ready to face the new normal?
Hi, I'm Ishita. I'm in class 12 and I'm here to talk about how COVID-19 has affected my academics and education. I have boards this year. There's no guarantee it's going to happen, but we're going to just assume that it will take place. So definitely we've been having online classes in school and tuition. Situation is obviously not very, very favorable since it's supposed to be the most important year of your school life. But then I think we're just making the best out of it as much as we can. I had plans of, you know, applying for a broad education, further education for college and everything, but right now with the situation everything is so uncertain that there's nothing much that, you know, we can do. We don't know how it's going to play out. On one hand, you've been told that you have to study and do everything as if nothing is happening, but when there's no guarantee, it's just difficult to sort of motivate yourself to, you know, put in the same amount of work and vigor and really hope for the best. And I hope the situation, you know, gets better soon and life can go back to normal.
The New Normal series has been directed by Abhishek Ganguly under the Cinema for a Cause initiative. Simple cinema, touching life.